my channel. This is your Anna, and today I have something very new and fun prepared for you. As you can see, today we're going to try on new Elf Ward Vintage House, and I am very glad that we're doing this finally, because this is actually my first time ever trying the Vintage House everyone is talking about. These are the Neon 40 tights, and I have read so much nice feedback about the Neon Vintage House, because they give this special glow and shine to the legs, and yeah, feeling really, really hopeful. And I have also prepared a really beautiful outfit together with these pantyhose. So please keep watching and let's try them on. From what I have seen, at least, on other people, it looked really, really nice. So definitely excited for it. But I must say that I don't have many pantyhose that are 40. Most of them are 20. I don't know if you can see the shine already. Let me zoom in for you. So this is the 40 Den Wolford Neon. It's pretty nice shine, and they feel really nice on. I'm thinking that next time I am going to buy the 20, because I still feel like 40 is a bit too thick. But this is just my personal preferences. Let me show you the shine better. I do like how stretchy they are, and I do appreciate the waistband. The waistband is definitely not too, you know, suffocating. It is a nice, nice shape and size, and it feels really nice on. So let me put on my dress and show it to you, together with maybe some heels. There we go, I have changed. I thought that this very summery and sweet polka dot dress would look nice with these pantyhose, and I thought maybe try on these and maybe some open toe high heels. So definitely a lot of opportunities, and I think that very many different styles would look nice. This is option number one. And also I could try on the black ones. Same style and same height, but in black. Let's see how you feel. I think that since the polka dot is in black and white, so maybe the black heels look better. I'm not sure. You tell me. Yeah, maybe black. The up everything that goes around the ankles. Really, I find it to be really elegant. I have lots and lots and lots of heels that are ankle strap. Be so sweet and let me know in the comments what pair of heels would you pair together with these pantyhose and this new dress. This was Wolford 40 Dan Neon, and in my next video I will be trying on new pair of Wolford tights in black, so definitely subscribe and stay tuned for that. And if you're looking for more exclusive and fun content with me, then you must check the links under my videos. We will see each other very, very soon. Bye!